Hello again, this is Kent, and we are in Inkscape Tutorials for Beginners series in this part 12, Duplication, Alignment, and Distribution. So if I make a rectangle and want to duplicate this, how do we do it? Well, I assume that you've probably used other software, like Word or whatever. What you can do is hit Control C to copy it, and then Control V to paste. The problem with that is you don't always know exactly where it's going to paste. You can also go up here and hit Control C to copy and Control V to paste there, or hit these menu items. The better way to do it when you're drawing something, I think, is to hit Control D to duplicate, or you can right click and hit duplicate, or you can go up here and select duplicate. So now I have some copies of my original rectangle. And oftentimes you'll want to align these. So what you want to do is select them all, hit Control Shift A, and your align and distribute window pops up. Let's say I want to align these horizontally. You click this button, and you can try all these others out, but I'll just do a few. So that aligns them horizontally. Now they're not spaced equally. So what you can do is go down here to distribute, and distribute them the centers equidistantly. You can also go down here to randomly distribute them in both dimensions. For some reason, it stays. If they're all aligned horizontally, then it stays in that dimension, the vertical dimension. But if you mix them up like this and then select them, and then they will randomly distribute themselves within that vertical and that horizontal dimension. So if we want to go back and put them on the horizontal axis, now they're overlapping each other. We don't want that. We don't, well, we can, but you can go over here and remove overlaps. And then they keep on doing that vertical thing, which I don't like. Well, anyway, you'll have to play around with it. There we go. Sometimes I don't fully understand it myself. Okay, so, well, oftentimes, there's a lot of things I don't know in Inkscape. But there is another interesting way of copying or duplicating. You can create a clone, but this tile clone is kind of interesting. It can create interesting designs. You can go here and through all the tabs and make changes. You just have to play around with it, but I'll just use what's here as a default and create, just so you can see what it will do. So there's a pretty good opportunity to make some interesting design layouts, or anyway, give you an interesting look if you're trying to create. Well, we can hit remove and remove it all. So if you like this video, well, anyway, thanks for watching, because I'm trying to help others learn to draw better with Inkscape and faster, because it's just an amazing tool, a tool that you can get for free. And I hope you enjoy these videos that I'm creating. So if you do enjoy it, please like it. And if you want to see others in the future, then please subscribe. Thank you very much.